Not long ago, I returned from a summer trip to the village where I spent my entire childhood before entering university. I wanted to visit the people I knew there, and to refresh the events I experienced. One hot day, I wandered around the deserted streets enjoying the silence. I was met by a herd of cows. Sluggish, huge piles of meat and fat, smoothly waddles from limb to limb, gargling mammary glands full of fresh warm milk, rubbed each other with sweaty sides. They pulled out torso grass from the ground and ground it into a green mess with their gravestone teeth. Mosquitoes swarmed above them. They took advantage of their inability to reach their own ridge and drank blood in complete safety on these shaggy mountains. But the itch from the numerous bites made itself felt, and the cows tried to scratch themselves in every possible way. It was fun to watch them try. Therefore, I decided to capture all this in a simple picture, where a cow scratched behind its ear with the back leg, revealing a pulpy udder. The cow was so plump that it barely fit into the canvas.